Your Really Right Stuff tripod is designed to last. With proper care and regular maintenance, you can prolong the life of your tripod. If you have been out in the elements like the ocean, desert, or mud, you'll want to clean and care for your tripod immediately. To get started, you will want to have a clear, sturdy workspace, your tripod, the two hex keys that were included with your tripod purchase, mild detergent like dish soap, two clean rags, warm water, a toothbrush, Superlube 92003 grease. First, remove the tripod foot. Wipe off with a rag, warm water, and detergent. Set these aside. Remove the twist lock by unscrewing it completely and sliding it down the leg. Gently remove the tripod leg section. Take care not to force the leg out. At the end of each leg section are anti-twist sleeves. Remove them from the leg section and set these aside. These parts are sized to the leg section they come from, so keep the anti-twist sleeves, the twist locks, and the leg section together. Wipe down each leg section with a rag, warm water, and mild detergent to remove any sand, dirt, salt, or debris. Allow these sections to completely dry before replacing them. Next, remove any debris from the grooves, exterior, and interior of the twist locks with a toothbrush. Use the rag to wipe down with warm water and mild detergent. Set all pieces aside and allow them to completely dry. Using the two hex keys, remove the final leg section from the tripod apex. To do this, place both hex keys into the bolts at the top of the tripod leg section. Anchor one hex key and use the other in a counterclockwise movement to loosen the bolt. Remove the bolts completely by sliding a hex key through the opening, pushing out the axle bolt, and set aside. Separate the clevis from the tripod apex and remove the two washers. Set these aside. For magnetic pull tabs, simply remove the silver pull tab. For spring pull tabs, carefully remove the silver pull tab by pulling it straight up from the tripod leg section. Be careful. There's a small spring within the pull tab that can accidentally pop out. Carefully remove the spring from the black tab. On the pull tab, carefully remove the inner black tab and set these aside. Wipe down the tripod leg section with a rag, warm water, and mild detergent to remove any debris. Do this for all components. Allow all parts to completely dry before reassembly. Once all parts are dry, you will first want to replace the pull tab. Take the black tab and slide it onto the spring, fitting the spring into the grooves of the black tab. Orient the pull tab to face the RRS logo. Drop the pull tab onto the black tab. Place this assembly aside carefully. Take the two washers and apply a very small amount of grease to them. Place these onto the tripod clevis. Grab the uppermost leg section with the pull tab and place into the apex of the tripod, keeping the washers in place as the section slides into the apex. Slide the axle bolt through the apex and clevis. Ensure that the apex, washers, and clevis are all aligned and the axle bolt slides through smoothly. Grab the other bolt and begin to thread this into the axle bolt. Place one hex key as an anchor and use the other hex key to tighten the bolts. Be careful not to over-tighten the bolts. Pivot the leg on the axle 5 to 10 times to work in the grease. To test the level of resistance, grab the attached leg section and pick up the tripod. The leg should support the weight of the rest of the tripod, and still move easily when adjusted. To reassemble the rest of the leg, we first want to apply a small amount of grease to the twist lock. Place the twist lock onto the leg. Then, place the two anti-twist sleeves onto the leg. There is a small circular cutout that will fit into the hole drilled into the leg section, guiding the anti-twist sleeve into place. Ensure that these meet and click into place. If the debris shield for your twist lock comes loose or gets dislodged, just pop it back into place. Line up the grooves in the upper leg section with the space between the anti-twist sleeves. Slide the thinner leg section into the larger. Slide the twist lock up the leg and begin to thread it on the upper leg section. Wipe off any grease that transferred onto the leg section. Repeat these steps for each subsequent leg section and assembly. Replace the tripod feet. Your tripod is now ready for use and will last for any adventure ahead. And if the elements take their toll, please contact our support department. Thanks for being a Really Right Stuff customer.